Hello, we're of Monsters and Men.
And we're going to be answering some fan questions.
This is our Ask Reply Vivo.
Okay, this one's from Anna Mensa 15. She says, you guys always have amazing names for your albums. Does it take long to come up with these?
Yes, it takes long. thank you.
it's usually, you know, for both of our albums, we've kind of just taking parts of our lyrics.
Yeah. It's more of the deciding part that takes very long.
Yeah.
You know, and so for like the first one, My Head is an Animal, it's from Dirty Paws.
Yeah.
And then Beneath the Skin is from Human.
Yeah.
So, it's just kind of...
It takes hours and hours. Lilla Limmy asks, have you ever tried Vegemite? What do you think it tastes like?
What is that?
I think it's like a black kind of gooey stuff that's in a jar.
I thought it was like a paste.
Yeah, it's like a paste.
Like vegetarian paste.
Yeah, I have tried it, I think. And it did not taste good.
Okay, I haven't had it and you're not selling it to me now.
No.
I don't want to try it. Thomas is cool. 1100? Okay. Love the new album, guys. Do you have a favorite song to perform live?
Yes, mine is Wolves Without Teeth.
Yeah.
Because, I like it. I sing it a lot. I always like singing in songs.
Yeah. I like doing We Sing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Me too.
Because then, no, nothing.
Yeah.
The end.
Cheeky Monkey 44. He asks if we believe in trolls.
Have you ever tried to take a picture of one?
Our drummer, his dad had a troll living in his garage, but it's invisible, so you can't take a picture of it.
No.
It's like the vampire effect.
the vampire troll.
Yeah.
So very scary.
Yes.
So they should make more movies about vampire trolls. Nobody has ever done that.
Yeah.
It's a very good idea. We're going to be rich.
Blue Panda.
What is it like to be the inspiration of thousands
of aspiring artists?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I mean, if we are inspiring some people,
then it's beautiful.
Then it's beautiful.
Yeah.
That's great. That's all you can kind of ask for, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Red Apple, 12.
Which member of the band is most likely to leave something behind at the hotel?
Well, I have lost 2 phones while touring and a pair of pants and a shirt. I could probably, I would probably be pretty likely to leave something behind.
Yeah.
You as well, maybe?
I panic a lot. Like,
yeah.
I tell everyone I lost my phone like 15 times a day, but I never lose it.
Yeah.
Blue Sky 300. If you could tour with any artist, dead or alive, who would you choose? Oh. The Spice Girls?
Yeah.
Be kind of cool.
Yeah. Sure, I would do that as well.
Yeah.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's all right. I can do it.
Lucy Lala, 99. What's your favorite thing about Australia? Have you ever tried surfing?
We have never tried surfing.
No.
But
I'm not sure if I want to after seeing the news today.
Yeah.
About the surfer and the shark. But we stayed at the beach house in Byron Bay. And we went into the ocean.
Yeah, and we were swimming there all day. And then the guy, it was a surfer guy, and he told us that, there's sharks everywhere. It's fine. You just punch them if you see them.
So
it's just normal.
Yeah, just punch the shark. It's easy. Okay, thank you for all the questions.
We are of Monsters and Men.
And this was Ask Reply for Vivo. What a great outro.
That
thank
was
you
great.
Very much.